for totes from Temp-tations.
That's right.
And this size, this, I heard you say, and please correct me if I'm wrong.
Sure.
This size, 11 by 7, is the second most requested size baker.
Yeah, because it's perfect. It's 2.5 quart capacity, so for your side dishes, your everyday meals. But it's going to start with this beautiful tote that's going to house everything inside of it. Truth be told, we don't have any more totes coming in this year.
Wow.
So if you're looking for a tote, because it's not just any tote, this isn't your husband's tote. This is that beautiful embroidery on the outside, the double Velcro looped handles at the top, double zipper. So it's super adorable and it's really hefty, which is what we love about it. You open it up. This is silver thermal lining, just like the pizza delivery guys have. So it's going to keep your hot hot, your cold cold. We even add a pocket here for you. We want to make sure everything you need, like car keys, utensils, go in here. But here's what's inside. You're going to get hand-painted stoneware.
Cute.
Old World and Floral Lace, this is our classic collection that has that gorgeous saturation of color on the outside that you see right there. And then the beautiful pop of color as well. This is that 11 by 7 baker with the helper handles on the side. A deep dish lidded.
Mm-hmm.
If you're new to Temp-tations, you know what a deep dish lidded does? It replaces your cookie sheet, your cutting board, your serving tray, your charcuterie board, or check this out. I can lid the top of my 2.5 quart baker. Now I can bake on the bottom and the top at the same time.
So good. Mm-hmm. I love that we get the wire rack too.
The wire rack brings an oven to table for you.
Now, this is the first day at this low price. It's $34.96. And it's on and it's on 5 easy payments of $6.99. Now, those 5 easy payments go away at the end of the day, but the clearance price today is representative of it being $25.79 less today.
I love
this. Now, a mixed pattern means you're getting the two most popular patterns from Temp-tations on one piece.
That's exactly right. So you don't have to choose between Old World and Floral Lace. If you're new to Temp-tations, this is a great way to give our brand a try. And by the way, if you've been collecting for 18 years, these are the same tone colors that we've been using.
Look at this teal.
The teal.
I'm screaming.
So hold on. Can I just show? Oh, go on.
Can I just show? Nope.
Nope, not
The egg hunt
would look adorable with that.
Absolutely beautiful.
There's
okay.
The teal.
Screaming about the teal.
How about the black?
That's beautiful.
That gorgeous. That's where you see that great saturation of color.
Very elegant.
That beautiful red. Everybody loves red in the kitchen.
Then where my sister has her Temp-tations collection in the green. Yes, for sure.
Love that. And then I think if you're thinking gift, this beautiful brown is beautiful. It's a chocolate brown and it's really neutral, so you pop it into anything. Oh,
look how sweet Camille is. Look how sweet she is.
Is the best, because I have to give a shout out here.
She reads minds, first of all.
Look how cute this looks together, right?
Adorable. Mm-hmm. See the little teal? Blue is the most popular.
So pretty, right?
I have to say again, this is a very durable line. If you're watching QVC for the first time, my name is Mary. This is Lisa. We're discussing Temp-tations during our kitchen clearance show right now. This set is what you want to give. I think a lot of times in a baby shower, the baby gets a lot of presents. What about mom?
Hello.
I mean, and this is such a great piece. Whether somebody is comfortable in the kitchen or not, Temp-tations opens up creativity.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is really where you can feel comfortable giving things a try, because even if you overcook it just a little bit, it's going to look real cute in your Temp-tations.
And I love this. And look how your food comes to life. Because of that beautiful saturation of color on the outside, your cold food is not only going to stay colder longer, it's going to look beautiful. And talk about on the go for this value, the fact that you're getting two pieces of stoneware, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're getting a wrought iron rack, you're getting a tote, and now I literally just zip this up, I carry it to wherever I'm going.
Now, in this one in particular, because I see a clearance price, and
yes.
I have you right here, I
yes.
prefer to ask,
okay.
is this a no reorder situation?
Yeah, this is no reorder.
Okay.
We gotta make room for the new. Again, okay. we're not bringing in many totes this year. This is one of our last ones. And by the way, when we talk about durable, this is why Tara created Temp-tations. Being able to prep, cook, serve, and store. Oh,
I was
all in one dish.
I apparently was ready for pudding.
I guess so.
This is how awesome our crew is.
That is a lemon blueberry mousse. I'm just saying.
Mm-hmm. Will I mess up your whole day if I get in there?
No, you won't mess up you'll make our
whole
day.
Well, you know, our chefs work hard to get these recipes ready, and if there's another airing later, I didn't want to mess up her hard work.
You're nice.
But I am hungry.
But let's just be for real. I'm hungry. Yes.
But before, because I was raised right, I ask.
I love that.
You just made the cake in your Temp-tations.
I did. So think about this. No mixing bowls, no serving trays, although there's one there if you need it. But you can literally take your KitchenAid mixer right in there.
There's a little coconut in there.
Isn't it so springy?
I love it. It's so happy. The blue is very popular. We should probably show those again.
Absolutely. So remember, this is part of our make it, bake it, take it. These pieces can be used together. They can be used separately. Here's the beautiful hardware that's going to be inside. It's going to start with that 11x7, that 2.5 quart. Beautiful classic design, which means we literally mix. There's the floral lace. Here's the old world. If you're new to Temp-tations, what a great way to give us a try. That saturation of color right there. The wrought iron basket. Mm-hmm. So literally bring it oven to table. Plastic snap-on storage cover, the piece count in here, right? And then a great tote that you can use, again, together separately. Here's the blue. Mm-hmm. What's your fave color?
I'm really feeling the teal in this selection.
You love the teal?
I really am, because I don't collect teal, but that's the beauty of Temp-tations is you can mix colors all together. The pattern is what marries it together. And the fact here that we have the mixed pattern, you have floral lace and old world
Isn't
represented, which are the two most popular patterns in the Temp-tations family. So talk about the perfect piece to just kind of tie it all together.
Tie it all together. Here's that beautiful teal. If you're doing some spring entertaining, how gorgeous. We don't do teal very often.
No.
Here's the black.
Very popular.
Classic, elegant, shower gift, wedding gift. That beautiful red, that pop of color. How about the green?
Love the green.
Yeah.
These colors are so saturated, too.
Right?
They're beautiful.
And then underneath that, I love the neutral of the chocolate brown because it will fit into any kitchen.
Me too. Okay, let me review here because I have a lot of pudding. First day presented at this low price. It's $34.96 for the deep dish lid it, for the 11x7 baker, for the wire rack, and for the tote, okay? That price tag is a clearance price. Here at QVC, that means that there is no reorder planned. And to get more detailed, means when this one sells out, it's not coming back. So this is a great size for maybe 2 to 5 people, I feel like.
Yes.
In an 11x7. 11x7 is the size baker my husband and I use
That's
all the time.
What, and me too. We are empty nesters. This is what we use. If you're new to Temp-tations and you're like, what's double duty? Well, you just saw it. I cooked in the bottom. I cooked on the top. And by the way, Stoneware, performance second to none.
Can we just get a quick peek of what's happening in front of this table? Oh, look at those mugs in the gray.
That's kind of a big deal.
Is that, oh.
Kind of.
Launching, it's Wednesday. We're getting a sneak peek today.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, you might want to go to QVC.com and check that out.
Okay.
Thank you, my friend. I will see you both.
Yeah.
In the 8 a.m.
I'm hungry. I'm feeling like I need a little cake and a mug. I don't know.
I'm not even going to keep it secret. There are mug cakes back in stock from Tara at Home. So we're going to dive into those shortly. But right now, we don't.